This tutorial is about equalizing speakers or a combination of speakers. By default, Peace equalizes all devices and all speakers. So let's start with equalizing our speakers and, for instance, only the left one. Now I'm equalizing only the left speaker. If I go back to all speakers, you see nothing is equalized there. Only on the left speakers. But what if I want to equalize the front speakers? Here's a left, here's a right speaker, here's a center speaker. It's all front speakers. Oh, I can change this left speaker to include all front speakers. So, front. Now this equalization is done on the front speaker. Speakers. Well, I can just remove this one because I don't need them anymore. So, equalizing the front speakers, I could do the same for equalizing the rear speakers or the side speakers. So, for instance, side speakers, left and right. Rear speakers, center, right. To summarize, you can equalize one speaker or a combination of speakers.